Move over, Forrest Gump. A retired maths teacher has proved he's Melbourne's marathon master. Garry Hollingsworth has completed his 3,000th run from Riddells Creek to Sunbury, cheered on by his dedicated supporters. And Chanel Vella was there for the milestone.
Garry Hollingsworth's feet have been pounding the ground since 1979.
I just love one foot in front of the other. I love being out, seeing people.
And at 66 years old, the retired maths teacher, former footballer and chess player has reached a milestone, his 3,000th run.
I'm terribly excited. You've no idea. I'm just jumping out of my clothes at the moment, although that would look embarrassing.
The 16-kilometre journey takes Garry just under 2 hours to complete. However, he's never lonely.
Hey! Hello!
We wave to him when he waves back to us.
Garry has jogged and waved his way over nearly 135,000 kilometres, the equivalent of running the Australian coastline almost four times. He's kept meticulous records of every outing, from what his time was to the day's weather, and he's showing no signs of hanging up his sneakers.
Some people say he's worn out the road between here and Riddells Creek.
While son Dwayne hasn't run in his dad's footsteps, he was waiting at the finish line.
Inspiration to a lot of people, including myself and the rest of our family.
Garry also overwhelmed by the support.
When you're just beaming, full of energy in life, this to me is the crowning glory. The only difference with me and Forrest Gump, he stopped. I'm not.
And he's already preparing for run 3001. Chanel Vella, 10 News.